Reagan Faye, daughter of Micah, Jeffrey, and Grayson Dyer, is the city council representative. Reagan lives in Pledge of Allegiance, which will be followed by the plan for the national anthem. False hope like most graduation speeches. I'm going to tell you the truth.
that everything in life you have to earn it, and nothing is given. Everyone in this group has a chance to be something more than those before us. My advice to you is to make your life into something you're proud of, so at the end of the day, you can have no regrets. Now, while I have a whole stadium listening to the age advice of a 17-year-old, I would like to end my time here with something to help you on your journey in life, the key to happiness. The key to happiness is not money, and it is sadly not a blade of pioneer pen. The key is something much bigger than anything of this world. Philippians 4:12-13 says, I know what it is to be in need, and I know what it is to have plenty. I have learned the secret to being content in any and every situation, whether well-fed or hungry, whether living in plenty or in want. I can do all this through Him who gives me strength. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you a blank slate. Welcome to the class of 2022.
They are wearing a gold cord this evening, and they are designated in the program with a triangle. State honors graduates. Please stand. Graduates earning state distinction are recognized by earning a minimum B average and completing at least one of the 8 recognitions established by the Tennessee Diploma Project. They are designated by wearing a blue and red cord tonight, and they are in the program with a diamond. Graduates with state distinction, please stand.
Gibson County High School is dedicated to promoting college and career readiness among all students. The designation of the Pioneer Scholar recognizes students that have achieved excellence in the classroom and in their preparation for the college or career of their choice. This distinguished award is presented to students who have achieved a combination of both a remarkable GPA and ACT score. We're extremely proud to honor these 27 students that have reached a significant milestone. They are noted in the program with a graduation cap. Mr. Hughes will now bestow the gown to these well-deserving students. Students, please come forward. Chloe Bell. Allie Goad. Aiden Carroll. Sage Jackson. Victoria McAdory. Mia Oliver. Caleb Todd. Ellie Garrett. Brindley Watts. Luke Stafford. Grace Rogers. Reagan McVeigh. Haley Jo Thompson. Matthew Ellis. Jade Driver. Emily Baker. Trinity Sansing. Callie Emerson. Brennan Peavy House. Caitlin Hartley. Randy Majay. Emma Carter. Macy Ruth Chandler. Cameron Nolan. Presley Patterson. Hayden Stallings. Reese McVeigh. Audience, I present to you Gibson County High School's Class of 2022 Pioneer Scholars.
At this time, I have the honor of presenting the valedictorian of the class of 2022, Chloe Bell. Chloe is the daughter of Richard and Amanda Bell from Dyer, Tennessee. Ladies and gentlemen, Chloe Bell.
These students have met the requirements set forth by the state of Tennessee for a high school diploma.
We will recognize Latin honors as diplomas are awarded. Students with a GPA within the range of 3.2 to 3.49 will be distinguished by with honors after their names. Those with a GPA of 3.5 to 3.69 will be distinguished with cum laude. Those with a GPA of 3.7 to 3.89 will be distinguished with magna cum laude. Finally, those with a GPA of 3.9 and higher will be distinguished with summa cum laude. Presenting diplomas will be Jim Hughes, Principal of Gibson County High School, and Eddie Pruitt, Superintendent of the Gibson County Special School District. Chloe Ella Bell, summa cum laude. Allie Catherine Goad, summa cum laude. Aiden Madison Carroll, summa cum laude. Bailey Sage Jackson, summa cum laude. Victoria Reagan Akadori, summa cum laude. Mia Paige Oliver, summa cum laude. Caleb Bell Eugene Todd, summa cum laude. Ellen Grace Garrett, summa cum laude. Brindley Grace Watts, summa cum laude. Nathaniel Luke Stafford, summa cum laude. Grace Elizabeth Rogers, summa cum laude. Reagan Micah McVeigh, summa cum laude. Haley Jo Thompson, summa cum laude. Matthew Scott Ellis, summa cum laude. Kiara J. Driver, summa cum laude. Emily Margaret Baker, summa cum laude. Trinity Hope Sanson, summa cum laude. Callie Marie Emerson, summa cum laude. Brennan Luke Tebekouse, summa cum laude. Caitlin Michelle Hartley, summa cum laude. Randy Nicole Lejay, summa cum laude. Emma Hope Carter, summa cum laude. Macy Ruth Chandler, summa cum laude. Cameron Brandon Nolan, summa cum laude. Presley McCall Patterson, magna cum laude. Hayden Lane Stallings, summa cum laude. Reeves Martin McVeigh, summa cum laude. Joshua Eugene Abram. Caleb Patrick Adams. Cheyenne Marie Apuzzo. Jaden Lovinson Bailey. Jalen Lee Bailey. Madeline Claire Bennett with honors. Michael Joelofton Vogel with honors. Brandon Maurice Booker. Luke Anderson Bradbury. Claire Nicole Burkeen. Madison K. Burns. Haley Nicole Butler. Benjamin Jordan Cook. Blaine Lee Cooksey, magna cum laude. Parker Huey Crandall. Avery Bryant Crystal with honors. Hayden Blake Croom cum laude.
Go, hurry down!
Olivia Renee Dickinson. Avery Beth Eats summa cum laude. Aiden Thomas Elliott with honors. Cameron Dale Epperson. Carter Lee Yule. Elijah Joel Garcia. Isaac Owen Goh with honors. Alexis Sierra Gomez with honors. Anaya. Sydney Lee Graves. John Adam Green. Gracie Elizabeth Griffin Summa Cumlaude. Anna Claire Griggs Summa Cumlaude. Melody Jo Grimes. Austin David Nguyen with honors. Alexis Ann Halbrook. Carly Jean Hannah. Madison Renee Hart Cumlaude. Larry Timothy Harriet. Felix Bryant Keaton. Harley Lee Ryder Hendricks. Connor Warren Hill. Raylan K. Hood. Kagan McKinley Cooper. Madison Carol Hoskins. Gracie Noelle Hubble. Andy Irene Jennings. Clayton Edward Johnson. Hannah Elizabeth Langley with honors. Logan Allen Lawrence. Hayden Elizabeth Mercer. Bailey Elise Morris Magna Cumlaude. Rebecca Cheyenne Morris. Taylor Michelle Murray Cumlaude. Tyler Michael Murray. Emma Jane Murray Magna Cumlaude. Damian Keyshawn Cooper. Austin Keith Peck. John Carter Phillips Magna Cumlaude. Jacob Tyler Pruitt. Hayden Bryce Reeves. Hunter Lynn Sanderson. Hunter Blake Scott Cumlaude. Shelby Lynn Smith with honors. Stephen Jeffrey Snow. Lane Alexander Tate with honors. Macy Ann Elizabeth Tucker Summa Cumlaude. Josue Diego Bossi. Noah Riley Benson with honors. Jaden Riley Walls. Charlia Lachandria Watson. Haley Lane Webb. Michael Reed Williams. Bailey Jane Wilson. Tylen Bryce Workman. Jennifer Ann Young Coombe.
I present to you the Gibson County High School graduating class of 2022. Decisions. Your first really tough decision is quickly approaching. Now that you graduated from Gibson County High School, what are you going to do with your life? Are you going to attend college, enroll in TCAT, join one of the branches of the military, or will you go ahead and start your career? Ben Stein suggests that the indispensable first step to getting things you want out of life is this: decide what you want. We like to think that decisions are easy, but they become more frequent and more difficult the older you get. Theodore Roosevelt recommends that at any moment of a decision, the best thing you can do is the right thing. The next best thing is the wrong thing. And the worst thing you can do is nothing. To make the right decisions, utilize the many conversations, experiences you've had with your parents, coaches, and teachers. Always surround yourself with successful people, because successful people make choices based on the vision they have for their future, whereas unsuccessful people make decisions based on their current situation. Once you have made your decision, don't look back. Move forward. Give 110% and focus on the objective. Don't let cognitive dissonance be a barrier to your decision making. Muhammad Ali's advice is, once the decision is made, don't look back. Don't second guess your decision. Will you make some bad decision in life? There's no doubt. It is inevitable. But learn from those bad choices and bad experiences and make better decisions the next time. Because truly, it is your decision that determines your destiny. Use the foundation that your parents, grandparents, and guardians have laid for you. The foundation is built on good values, good morals that you will call upon as you make those difficult decisions that define exactly what your destiny will be. In conclusion, thank you to all the family, members, and friends who are in attendance. Thank you for faculty and staff, Ms. Carey, Ms. Brewer, Mr. Henson, Ms. Newell, Ms. Bell, and Coach Lounsdale, for your continuing strive for excellence in your work ethic, your integrity, and your dedication to meeting the needs of our students in Gibson County. Thank you, Mr. Truman, and the school board members, for your ongoing commitment to making Gibson County High School successful. Finally, I thank the class of 2022 for making this a special year. Your teachers, fellow pioneers, will miss you. I will miss you. Good luck, and may God bless you as you venture forth in this great land of opportunity we proudly call the United States of America. Would everyone please stand? Gracie Griffin, senior class vice president, will give you benediction. Gracie is from Dyer, is the daughter of Glenn and Glenn Griffin.
Let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you for this day and for everyone gathered here tonight. Please bless this graduation ceremony as we honor all the graduates. Lord, thank you for being with all of us these last 4 years and for guiding us through high school. Please be with all the graduates and bless their future endeavors. May everyone here know you, or come to know you, and be blessed by the glory and grace that you give. We love you and we thank you. In Christ's name, amen.
Amen.
One last thing before. Congratulations, class of Gibson County 2022.